stretch next to him is one of the stars from Skins, Kaya. The stars have aligned. Let's make some noise. That was really bad. Let's go! Better, better. Do you guys want to high-five each other? And then we'll do this guy. This guy. Yeah, sure. Now, how is everyone? Is everyone having a nice time at Eva on the Beach?
Very, very good.
Very good.
I'm all right, yes.
Is this your first Eva on the Beach? No?
No, I've been here once before.
Of course, right. You're here every year. Sure. Now, of technology, that's why we've enlisted the help of Twitter. Yeah, we know what Twitter is. To get some probing Quellwood, your Twitter accounts, and we want to know if you know your own tweets. It's like, do I know who I am? It's amazing.
Okay. Right.
We're going to give you a tweet, and we want you to tell us the missing word.
Okay.
Okay. By the way, you both tweet a lot, starters. Kaya, we'll start with you. Curled up on the
pizza.
No, it was your cat.
Oh, and my cat.
Oh, come on. Okay, let's go with Tayo. Let's see what Tayo's is. Okay, okay.
Yeah. And it's just a big comedic.
Sounds weird.
Yeah.
It's here all day. We're just going to let you get back to them. Tayo, you have to go perform.
I do.
So you go do that.
All right, I'm out.
You can do the fake run if you want.
Bye.
Bye. Me and Kai are going to have a party.
We asked you good people at home to send in some tweets for them. The top zero. What's been your favourite performance over your time at T4 on the...
Plan B, backstage.
Yeah, big fan.
Because I was in his videos as well, so it's really cool to see him doing so well.
Yes, he's a very talented man. I believe he's performed...
Yeah, that would be amazing.
Elaborate.
All of us together. You can do the rapping.
That was an easy one, wasn't it?
Nice.
Kaya, move like in real life. Remember, this is Sunday afternoon.
He's lovely. He's over there somewhere. He's a very sweet guy.
Very
and he will call you.
And you... Oh, you're in, Leah. Without your sunglasses on. And you've just taken them off, beautifully.
Like this.
That's from...
very interesting name.
Yeah, it's strange, isn't it? Kaya, can you describe what Tayo looks like without his glasses on?
Kind of looks like a Tayo to me.
She looks a bit like a mayor as well to me, a little bit.
Private joke,
right.
Oh, right, well,
everyone gets our names wrong, basically.
So I'm either Kaya, which you called me the first time you ever interviewed me.
If I'm honest, in my order, I'm honest. And I'm always
fair
honest.
Fair enough.
Guys, it's been a pleasure talking to you, really has.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
The rest of your stay here at T4 on the Beach.